Hello, everyone.
Hello, Grandmaster.
The Buddha's blessing is incredible. As humans alone, we, using only our abilities, intelligence, and methods, can't solve the huge problems in life. These problems can be as follows: disasters, car accidents, even lawsuits, or bad academic scores, exam problems, though they pass in the end. Even a marriage crisis that is finally reconciled, and many infertile couples. Pray to the Buddha and Bodhisattvas or practice with us. You might have children soon. Many incredible things can happen, but eventually we can all achieve satisfaction. These can't be done by human power, but our sincerity can help. When you make such sincere aspirations, you can impress the Buddha and will definitely get the blessings and gain ultimate auspiciousness. We've seen many people over the years, and we predicted that they would encounter certain disasters. They were bound to suffer disasters, as indicated by physiognomy, but through their chanting or blessing, light offering and doing good deeds, their fate changed. Suppose one is destined to have a disaster at 35. Since he has great merits, misfortune will definitely happen. But it won't amount to a big disaster. At least he won't suffer any big disaster. That's it. So, Buddha's powerful blessing is truly incredible. You must do more good deeds. Well, it's summer now. I want to remind you of something. You enjoy the wind, air conditioning, and fan blowing. Or, in North America, the house is cool inside, but often with the windows open, because many older houses don't have air conditioning. People sleep with windows open for ventilation, and they don't use blankets to cover their legs. Many people sleep next to the windows, and some important organs could easily be hurt by the wind. Say, if the wind blows on your heart or your lower back, it might cause serious problems. If it blows on your head, it might even paralyze your body. I knew a person. He's not a Bodhi practitioner. I just came across this case, and I did help him later. It was in China years ago. I heard that he used an air conditioner. It was hot for a week there, and he let the air conditioner blow toward him directly. He did that for about 5 nights a week. What happened to him then? He was only 35, and he became unable to walk. He was in Beijing, but no doctor could cure him. There was no clue for any surgery. They didn't know why he just couldn't walk. I helped him remotely. He could walk again, but I suggested that he should go to some old TCM doctors and try acupuncture. With my help and the acupuncture, after 3 days, he could walk again but still felt a little tremble. I asked him to try Chinese medicine, and also Chinese Tui Na massage. After doing this for 3 months, he basically recovered. What scared people was that he should have been strong in his 30s. If he was not strong at this age or was older, he might have been unable to get up forever. Sometimes, when illness comes, there's no omen of it happening. It's impromptu and could happen anytime. Letting the air conditioning blow could be a fatal problem. However, if the weather is hot, you have to use it. What to do? You must avoid direct exposure. You have to find a way, turn it to a cooler temperature earlier, and then turn it off before sleeping. Some said they'd turn it off later. But they slept soundly the whole night and forgot to turn it off. When you woke up, you couldn't walk. What to do? So, try to find a method that's safe for you. Avoid direct exposure to electric fans. You could get paralyzed and sick too. So, it's better chanting to the Buddha honestly and wholeheartedly. Buddhist practitioners should learn to be all compassionate. Chant for others and for all the sentient beings in the world. Let everybody leave suffering, gain happiness, and have food. Eliminate all the wars and calamities in the world. Everybody may get fortune and auspiciousness. Let's chant for these blessings. I think it would be a tremendous help to ourselves, indeed. The method is sincerity. All right. Let's start chanting now.
Nam mô Quan Sư Yin Bồ Tát. 南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨。 萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨 南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨， 萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨啊南无观世音菩萨南无观世音菩萨南无观世音 音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观 南无观世音菩萨，南无。 观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨。南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨。南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南 南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊， 世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无 观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，啊，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无观世音菩萨，南无
We, as mortal beings, eat grains and cereal and will inevitably get sick. There are all kinds of illnesses that afflict us. Any kind of illness or pain can cause unbearable suffering. I hope today's class can bring some blessings to you. Okay, we are about to start. In fact, you don't need to do anything. Just relax. Almost all illnesses are afraid of me. When I hit them, they will run away.
Thank you.
Many illnesses are being cured. Your tumors disappear. Your plantar foot pain is gone.
Received.
Some couldn't raise their arms before. Now they can raise their arms.
Received.
Viewers, please share your improvements freely. I hope to hit some evil spirits away. And stop them from bothering my friends and viewers. These evil spirits will be hit to death if they don't run away. All the heavenly beings in the sky and on the earth, follow my orders. And help eliminate the pain. Let all the evil spirits leave. Don't come again.
Oh.
Please rub your hands and face. Let's do the closing exercises following the video.
Now, it's time for our closing exercise. Rub your palm until they're warm. Glide your palms over your face, from chin to forehead to cheek, without actually touching them. Rub your palms until they're warm. Part your fingers and firmly comb your hair from forehead to the back of the neck. Rub your palms. Pat your entire body from top to bottom. Pat your head firmly with relaxed wrists. Do it calmly. Pat your left shoulder. Then pat your right shoulder. Continue to pat your chest. Then pat your left armpit down to the side of your ribcage. Switch to the right. Pat your right armpit down to the side of your ribcage. Next, pat your abdomen with relaxed hands. Please stand up slowly. Pat down from the front of your thighs, knees, shins, ankles, and tops of your feet. Gently pat the lower back, down to the buttocks, down to the back of your thighs, calves, ankles, and heels. Continue to pat the inside and outside of your legs. Start with your left leg. Relax your wrists and pat with slight force. Then pat your right leg. Continue to pat your arms. Start with your left arm. Then pat your right arm. After patting your entire body, rub your palms. Gently massage your whole body without actually touching it. Visualize that you are gently sweeping away the dust and worries. You are becoming healthy and happy. At the same time, think, I'm closing this meditation practice.
Today's class has successfully completed. See you tomorrow.
Full love.